All that went through my mind over and over again was a line from Macbeth. I deep in the ditch he bides, I deep in the ditch he bides. And years later I discovered what that meant.
I have zero memory of what happened.
You know, with any person who's a survivor of trauma, it's a feeling of not wanting that trauma to enter into their current life, wanting to move on.
They were very happy. They're very content.
Yeah.
He said, it doesn't get any better than this. And all I could think of was, I hope to hell it does.
I feel like I'm sort of a caretaker of the story in my mother.
You know, I want to be responsible for like carrying on like kind of intergenerational experience. I want to be that legacy, like I want to pass on that torch, and I want to tell, you know, my children that they're Japanese.
Makes you look like, is that really me?
Yeah.